Good morning, Prune Hill Penguins. Welcome back from the weekend. You'll be watching the KPHE Penguin News Now. My name is Nova, and I'll be your first host for today. Today is Monday, November 22, 2021. It's our 56th day of school. We now have 124 days left to go in the school year after today. Our number of the day is 56. Can you think of an equation that equals 56? Here's one that I thought of. 50 plus 6 equals 56. Our weather for today looks to be wet with a high of only 50 degrees. Now let's hand things over to Hallie.
Hi, my name is Hallie and I'm your next host for today. Here's a random fun fact for the day. Russia is just 2 miles from Alaska. Who would have thought they'd be so close? Crazy. We'd like to wish these penguins a happy birthday. Sophia in room 5, Michelle in room 14, DJ in room 18, McKenna in room 21. Happy birthday! Please remember that there is no school on Wednesday, Thursday, or Friday this week because of the Thanksgiving break. Now let's hand it over to Noah.
Hi, I'm Noah, and I'm one of your hosts today. On this day in history, in 1842, Mount St. Helens erupted for the first time in record history. This was 138 years before the big eruption of May 18, 1980. For the book talk, I think that you would like Bad Case of Strips, a wonderful book. It's where this girl won't eat lima beans because they make her unpopular, but she loves them. Read the book to find out what happens. Now on to Ellie, who will be sharing a craft with us.
Hello, penguins. My name is Allie, and I'm your final host for today. Today, I'm going to share a fun craft with you for Make It Monday. If you want to get into the Christmas spirit a little early, this is the craft for you. For this craft, you will be needing 6 pieces of paper, tape, and scissors. Okay. So, first, you want to grab 1 piece of paper, then fold it into a triangle, like this. And then you're going to take your scissors and cut off this extra rectangle right here. Then you're going to take your scissors and cut up to there, and then you're gonna do it on the same, on the other side, except do not let them touch, otherwise it would not work. So do about 3 of these. I got 2 so far. Okay. Then, once you have this, open it up and you'll get this. You're gonna take a piece of tape and take your first piece and put them together and then tape that. Then you're gonna flip it over and do the same thing on the second one, like this. And when I was making this, I make the mistake of not turning it over. It will not look the best if you don't turn it over, so make sure to keep turning it over. And then do this to every single one. And then, once you're done, you should get this. Now, you have to make 6 of these. Then, once I'm done, I will show you what to do next.